Welcome back to a special edition of GC TV. This week we're going to give you an insight of the 2020 upcoming this weekend.
Yeah, so for those of you who don't know, First Grade had a good win on Sunday. We won it with 8 balls to go, which takes us through to the semi-final this week against the Saints here at Raby. Now we're looking to get the masses down here, so we'll just give you a little treat of what you're in store for, and hopefully we'll see you all Sunday. Hey, I'm the opener, Damien Mortimer. Centre, please. I was going to go play for the 19s. Sorry, boys.
Usual opener, Adam Coit. Unfortunately, you're only playing this round because he got caught for swearing. Again.
Close to 2 for nothing. Luckily, they've got Pup and Gibbo to come in.
Maybe he's coming back at the same time.
But Neil's got the key. Oh, well, I guess we're 4 for. Come on, honey.
4 for nothing. Here comes Arj Barger.
I'm Arj. I'm from North Sydney and I'm rich.
And he smokes it. Played his way he sit all year for a single. I am Ardil Domingo. There's a very good chance I'll be here for the 20 overs. I'd love to be on three though. Someone needs to stand up. Scotty, you're in.
You better lose yourself in the creek at the moment you own it. I better hit the ropes. Where's my new club? There we are, Campbelltown.
Six!
Getting 30 off 5.
Six!
24 off 4.
Six!
You're in with a chance, netting only 18 off 3.
Six!
They're a miracle, they then need 12 off 2.
Six!
Off one, the ghost could do it.
Six! So there it is. If you want to see some fireworks, get down to Raby on Sunday. See you there.